Alright, what's up guys? Out here at Murphy's today. It was pouring rain this morning and it's gonna be later and tomorrow, so everyone came out yesterday instead of today. Video, it just sounds like I like blew the top end, but I totally blew that thing. Crank, piston, cylinder, cases. So I think I'm just gonna sell it. As long as I can sell it for $700, it'll be cheaper. I can sell it for $700 as a project bike, which shouldn't be hard. That'll be cheaper to me in the rebuilding. And when Tax sold me his seized up bike, I sold it for $6, so shouldn't be too hard. It's a lot nicer. Yeah, my two-stroke luck isn't so... Two-stroke luck isn't so good, so I'm gonna take a break from them, even though they're my absolute favorite to ride. It's so empty. It was supposed to like hail today and stuff. But I mean, on the way here it was crazy. Should be good out here for a couple of hours, which is fine. Really, after one, I can't ride. Anyways, for the RM Blue, that was gonna be probably the last bike I'd have to flip before I get a new Husky. But now that's changed a little bit. So I'm not sure right now. And I'll get a mic soon for the Hero 7. So when I make mic videos, they'll be stabilized. It's just weird. You'd think Best Buy would have them. You know? So I just gotta remember to order one sometime. Break now.